Behind all my music is a deep faith. Without that faith, there wouldn't be any music from me.
Angels provide a gateway from humanity to something divine.
The angel Gabriel told Mary she's having a baby, and they tell people all sorts of stuff.
They look like sort of people, but except they wear white and they have wings. And God gives the messages, and the angels give the messages to people.
When you're writing music about angels, then you have to be daringly simple.
The paradox is that though they are, on the one hand, these immense, majestic figures, they are, on the other hand, full of such beautiful simplicity and humility and fragility. And for me, the two solo piano pieces allow me to investigate that simplicity. One of the things I wanted to do with this album, through the art form of music, I hope, in a very humble way, I'm providing a form of spiritual food.
I have never seen an angel, though while I've been writing this album, I felt the presence of angels, and I have seen their colours. Gabriel, for instance, pale pastel shades, particularly pale blue, pale green. Raphael is deep reds, burgundies, purples, even little bits of gold. Michael, for me, is pure white. Uriel, greens and blues, but deeper greens and blues. Every human being is full of unanswered questions. And I think that angels go quite a long way to answering those perplexing, eternal, unanswered questions which are part of us all.